think it's time for you to get back at it. I'm gonna have to ask you to get out of my house. To what do I owe this pleasure? You stole every job I ever wanted. Now I call all the shots. I need a job.
I may have a guy that I want to introduce you to.
What's your drink?
Mocha
latte. Yeah, that's me, but I have oat milk because lactose intolerant. Ass is beatboxing.
Yikes.
Cheers to your new job.
And there might be something here for you tonight.
You good, Sleeping Beauty?
Could you get any cuter? You also look like a college student.
I like something.
A little more seasoned.
Mm-hmm. Gina? I'd like to introduce you to our new videographer. It's my son.
You what?
I mean, it's kind of hilarious.
Your mommy? She's my boss.
We do our jobs, not each other.
Getting the job done is great.
Stop.
But we don't need this moving into some kind of distraction.
There is no distraction.
Great.
Why are you making this so complicated?
This is reckless. This affects my career, how I move through the world, how I'm respected, how I'm regarded. Brian?
I saw you and him walking in the rain.
Just stay away from my son.
What world do you want?
This one right here, where I'm doing the work that I love with the man that I love.
You can't have it both ways. I know a good thing when I see one. And I think you do too.